What are you oboying? What are you oboying about?
I'm pretty sure that's a Poland flag.
Yeah. So I know what you're thinking.
I know what I'm thinking.
You're thinking jank.
Well.
And you know what?
Considering when we sat down here today, you said
you're probably
right. We have a really awesome game, a puzzle game, and a jank game that's pretty good.
So there's the
thing.
And I
see that fucking Polish flag, and I'm like, boy.
So there's jank.
I notice you're using the mouse and keyboard, even though this says controller support.
Because the controller.
You just prefer that?
Because the controller crashes when you use it.
Fucking A.
So here's the thing. This is some jank ass jank.
I see it. I can
see it. But I've been told to hold out.
Okay. Well, Stalker's a good example of a game that's jank-ass jank. And if you hold out past a few hours, it's one of the best fucking games.
Yeah.
Stalker's amazing.
Okay. Because that's the thing is, it's like, yeah, the jank is real, and it never quite stops.
What's the name of this? Intrusion 2?
Intrusion 2. It never stops being jank.
I can see it. But look, they're stuck in there. They can't do nothing.
Look at them fucked. They're fucked. Look at my scarf. I'm like Strider. This is one of those things from...
Oh, no!
From Star Wars.
It is one of those things from Star Wars. Near identical.
The goddamn...
Didn't have a gun, though.
The Jedi killers.
Why isn't our whole army just this invincible robot?
Right? That rolls fast and fucking does everything on its own? No problem?
I don't know. Was there ever a point in the prequel trilogy where any of those lost a fight to anything ever?
It's kind of ridiculous. Like, the Force doesn't even really work with the lock shooting lasers back because they're shielded. So it's fucking
Let me ask you this. Mm-hmm. Say you get given the choice. They're like, Wooly, you can be a wizard. Or you can be a cyborg in the coming war. You get one. Which one do you pick?
Probably.
Technology or magic?
Probably magic.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I know with tech for sure.
No, because I feel like magic is like, you can't explain those rules, whereas technology is always weak to an EMP.
Well, no, not good. Not really future stuff.
I'm
not talking modern technology. I'm talking like fantasy spaceship.
What kind of fantasy technology would still be like not susceptible to
anything with electromagnetic shielding?
So you're thinking that's something that we tech line that we discovered
that exists right now, man.
Oh, I didn't know that. Really?
All you have to do is code it with I forget what it is, but some relatively you can totally harden shelters against EMP.
Oh, that's cool. I had no idea.
It's just consumer grade and most infrastructure based tech is literally open to the air.
Okay, so we got We got physics-based. Look at our.
I love your
physics-based
scarf.
Jank.
I love your scarf.
But yeah, it's so. This is fucking.
No, EMP shielding is the future.
I had no idea. This is a whatchamacallit, like glorified Newgrounds a little bit right now.
There's a little bit of flash. This feels a little bit like
Intrusion 1 was probably just on a website game.
Very likely.
Avalon.
Oh! That was all right.
Yeah. But
those snowboarders are like 3D models that have had photos taken of them.
Basically.
Finally, humans.
And they're not that strong.
Can you get that gun?
I can get that gun. Yeah, no, so I was like, okay, stick with it despite the jank. And I was like, yeah. And then I looked at the trailer and I was like, oh, okay. I see what you want me to see.
Wait, have I seen this game before?
I don't know.
What is that? What are you getting depleted on?
I don't have any ammo for that special gun.
Oh, I see.
So it's a special gun that needs...
You can probably break more of those boxes.
Only the wooden ones, it seems.
Is that not wooden?
No, only the brown ones are the wooden ones. The crates.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Well, that's...
Bridge!
Careful!
Oh, no!
That bridge is going to explode.
Oh, and now we've got... Fucking the rival from...
I really like the fucking...
Solo from Strider.
Rampant physics.
Yeah.
On display.
I could use some health.
Do you have health tree?
Maybe.
Well, that is a checkpoint.
Yeah. And you dead?
No.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, okay.
He's so dead.
You got him. All
right.
Yeah. Fantastic.
What's over?
That is shit all for health.
What's over?
Shoot that. Shoot more. Oh, more health.
Ambush.
Oh, no.
I can't get to it because of physics.
Fucking physics.
Fucking Christmas tree.
Always stifling my fucking shine.
Damn it, son of a bitch. You're going to drop, aren't you?
Yes.
Yeah, you are. Okay, great. All right, well, I guess we're going this way, then.
Oh, shit.
roly-poly motherfuckers. Oh, my normal weak gun.
Damn it.
Not that bad. Is that a pickup? No. Yeah, it is.
Yes.
Ammo. Okay.
Just push it. Just push it on those fucks.
Push it real good.
Oh, they're fucking dead.
Crunched.
Fuck them. Oh, they dropped some weapons, man.
Yeah. But I have to push it off to get it, I guess. I don't know if I can get those. I don't know. I don't know. It doesn't look good. It doesn't look good.
Damn it.
So, this to me is like a game that I would play slash love slash make in high school.
Yeah, back
boy. You know
back.
What I mean?
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit.
You're fucking dead, Wooly.
Okay. I'm going to resume from solo.
Oh, well, you resumed with all your health.
From solo over here. You're just spinning.
Oh, you got fucked.
Look at him spin.
You got fucked, bro.
Oh, yeah, there's no way to go in the side anyway.
I guess that was the way to go.
Okay.
That's... Oh, that's embarrassing.
That is unfortunate, sir. And I'm sorry. Oh, God. Now you got to fight the physics to get past.
You can do it, man. You can do it.
Do you see?
I see.
Do you see what's happening
here? Just push
through.
Push through.
Just push through. Just push through.
Maybe if you go this way. Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
There you go.
Yeah, that's that Polish jank.
What's the deal with Poland?
Is it a janky place?
Hey, Poland.
From day to day?
What's the deal?
Okay, let's see here. Maybe if I force you just to... No?
Yeah, there you go. You did it.
Jank your way through to progress. Beautiful. It's great.
I love jank. Sometimes I think about what would it be like in a world with no jank.
And then
I get sad and cry.
Yeah. I understand.
We need jank in our lives to appreciate non-jank.
That's what you need, right? Oh, look at this. Look at this fucking great fountain over here. Yeah. You need the jank to let you know.
Health and big guns. Oh, that doesn't hurt you when he's... Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
You only got, like, three of those.
Yeah. Okay.
Be very careful.
Yeah, okay. I'll be on my infinite ammo for now to break this glass. And then when I need to kill...
Damn it.
I'll go to this.
Yeah. Oh, he got fucked, man.
And there's one more. Oh, no, not that.
Congrats. You got some ammo.
Isn't there one more coming for me? No, there isn't. Okay, all right.
What are those weird little?
You just kind of shoot them.
That's weird.
Eh.
Oh, that sucks, bro.
Spawned to die. World is a fuck.
That hurts.
Okay.
Oh, that's weird.
You can kind of see the rope like
I can kinda
momentum.
See it. Yeah. Is there melee?
I don't think so. They're
oh shit.
Oh, you popped the thing on me.
Oh, you fucked it all
you
up.
You motherfucker. Okay, well, I guess I'm going to have to...
We'll just jump off that, and then you're good. Should be, anyway.
Yeah. Snowball.
Will that hurt him?
No. He didn't even feel it.
He didn't even give a fuck.
Oh, now I have to let the fucking thing down on me?
God yes. Damn it. As was always meant. That does not hurt them at all, at all,
until
at all.
Until they open up.
Yeah. Uh-oh, now you gotta do big jumps.
Jank jump!
Yeah. Here you are, Link. You have acquired the jank jump.
I'm glad, honestly...
It allows you to bizarrely slide on objects in the environment.
I thought, like, Ocarina not having jumping was the weirdest thing ever.
It does have jumping.
But, like, auto-jumping.
It's just 100% automatic.
Yeah.
And nearly all pits are, in fact, fake.
I thought it was the weirdest thing ever until, like, I played it, and I was like, no, this is brilliant.
This is fine. I still don't care for it. I still would prefer a jump.
But only jump fine. When you need one. When you need it, you know?
I prefer to have it in my control, regardless.
Okay. I got used to it very quickly, and I feel like I would miss it if they ever got rid of it.
Of the fake jump?
Yeah, I don't mind running to the surface and just having a jump there.
Spread of the Wild have a fucking real jump?
I forget.
I feel like it has to.
They might have added one. They might have added one.
I feel like that kind of game would have to, right?
Yeah, I it might have been something that they ended up...
Speaking of, I just found out today that in the original development for Devil May Cry, Kamiya was, like, fighting everyone on the team, like, I don't want Dante to jump.
Oh, wow.
Because really? I remember it started off as a weird Resident Evil spinoff.
Without that type of...
And yeah. Onimusha already existed at the time.
Yeah.
He's like, no, Dante shouldn't jump. That's stupid.
Oh.
And everyone's like, shh, Kamiya, shut the fuck up.
What?
Oh, that's awesome.
Alright, here we go.
Come here, you stupid fuck asshole.
Fight a sentinel from the Matrix.
Oh my god, that's really cool. Oh, you broke it a little bit.
Oh, fuck your arm up. Fuck it up.
Fuck
real
your
good.
Shit up. Yeah. Oh, you're fucking wrecked. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, you trying to grab me?
Oh my god, that's so sad.
Fuck you.
That's so sad.
The fact that it was reaching out like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Let me get in there. Give me my weapons.
Yeah.
Here, got it.
Nailed it.
Did you not hear any of that, sir?
No. Hey, I'm on my route. I'm on my patrol. I'm on my route.
Okay. It's fine. Give me some ammo. Switch to my... Oh, this is another type of gun.
Oh, snap.
Oh, I'm dual wielding right now. And yeah. Oh, I've got another one. Okay, I see. Same bullets, but different, like, shot sound effect.
Yeah, you missed that crate, by the way.
Yeah.
So remember to backtrack and try and get it. Probably ammo in there.
Oh, quick! No, let me go.
Woo. Oh, and that broke it. Yeah, that's what you want. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, oh!
That was radical. Can I annihilate these fucks right here? Oh, no. Okay.
You ran out.
Life.
Oh, big life.
Big life. And, yeah, I got my machine gun back.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Yeah, this is starting to have potential.
Yeah, a little bit, right? Oh, come on. Come on. Hey.
What an asshole. I can't believe you dropped that rock on us.
Checkpoint.
I wish I knew something of Polish so I could make up some kind of... like racist fucking catchphrase right now.
Okay.
Bork bork.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, the dog is not targetable.
Ancient Polish warriors doing what they used to do.
Oh, in.
Metal slug it. Let's go.
Metal slug, more like old Max, man.
Well, I mean, yeah, but sure. But the in reminds me of metal slug. All right, let's fucking go. Yeah, pupper.
Whoa.
Yeah, pupper.
Whoa, he goes. Oh, he has a health bar. Be careful.
Oh, he does, yeah. Eat that fool! Climb that!
Holy, stop shooting. It has limited ammo.
Oh, well, I'll switch my infinite ammo. Oh, no, I have to use this one. Okay, yeah, alright. I see. Okay, I can just bite on him. Look at that.
Oh my god.
It's auto-bite.
That's the best dog ever.
Yeah, you can't bork bust the meat.
Oh, rip in peace, Gabe.
Huh?
The Bork Dog.
Oh, yeah?
Apparently he's dead now.
Oh, no. Yeah. Well, you...
Get ready for a shitload of memes.
He died doing what he loved.
Probably borking.
Borking hard. Borking real. Oh, get up there, wolf.
Yeah.
So they always... I hear a lot of lots of talk about Russian bear soldiers.
Yes.
No one talks about Polish wolf soldiers.
That's probably because neither of those things are real.
Well...
Why you know what is real, though?
What?
Stu Hart had a bear in his dungeon.
For real?
Yes.
Wait, in Canada?
Yes.
We're talking wrestling legend Stu Hart?
You didn't know about the fact that he had a bear?
What are you fucking talking about? For real?
Okay, so this is where this... this thing happens, where I said the thing that I was really sure about, but now your reaction is making me unsure.
Now you gotta go Oh, no! Get off of me! Ah! Oh, it hurts. Okay. Please verify your factoids.
All right, let's see.
I don't think they're true. Stu Hart, father of Bret Hart, and wrestling Canadian dream.
Legend.
Had a bear. Talk to me.
All right. So far, I found a post on Squared Circle with a photo of Stu Hart wrestling a bear in a ring, saying Stu Hart kept a wrestling bear at the house for a while.
I can switch up wolves if I want.
Here we go. His name was Terrible Ted, the wrestling bear.
Okay. Canon confirmed.
Wait, what? Did you know? Wrestling bears were popular from the 50s until the 70s?
Is that illegal? Is that okay?
It is now.
By the way, fuck your house made of toothpicks. You were posted in a shitty guard tower, my friend. Oh, don't crush my
Yeah, phone. No. Visiting wrestlers slept in guest rooms. And a bear named Ted lived under the back porch.
That is...
On WWE.com.
That is beyond insane. What the fuck is wrong with Stu Hart?
Because don't you remember that story of, like, new guys coming in and Stu's like, what do you got? Wrestle the fucking bear?
Let's... okay.
Like, the Canadian fighting game archetype has been written.
Right,
and
it's
Wolf Hawkfield with a bear.
Oh my god, I can't believe that's real. Holy shit, no wonder everyone goes to Calgary.
And I knew that
was... To learn how to wrestle.
And I knew that was real, but it's incredulous enough that I'm like, I should
double check before you say that on the air.
Yeah. Of course,
oh, no.
Terrible Ted the Wrestling Bear was real.
That sounds super
and legend,
not okay.
And legend denotes that, oh my god, look at his fucking jetpack pushing his shit. I bet he never won a match with Stu.
Kushnid butt. That sounds super not okay. That sounds highly illegal.
Oh, who's gonna stop you?
Yeah, exactly. Anyone who wants...
Holy shit!
That fucking almost worked, you piece of shit. Anyone who wants to stop you has to defeat the bear.
Yeah. I'm sure Stu took real good care of his bear, but at the same time, I understand why you should make wrestling bears illegal. I'm sure other people would not take care of their bears as well.
No.
As Canadian legend Stu Hart.
Oh, fuck your shit. Fuck your shit.
There we go. Oh, Jesus.
All right, we down here. All right, we wolfing up.
This wolf is incredibly durable and is doing a fantastic job.
I'm pretty surprised.
He deserves lots of treats.
You said there's a life bar, but it hasn't been a concern.
You're like, at that whole level, you lost maybe a tenth of your life bar. Maybe. Like, you're taking huge damage and the wolf is completely fine.
And I even had the chance to trade up wolves. How often can you say that about life?
It depends where you live, I suppose.
Where the wolf you got ain't good enough.
If you live out in fucking Yellowknife, that's a possibility.
Oh, god damn it, I gotta get through to this thing.
Just jump across. What does it fucking matter?
No, I'm gonna use my limited shot to shoot. Okay, he's dead. Yeah.
Why did you need to even do that?
Because he was alive, but I couldn't shoot him.
But you could just leave him.
No, you can't.
You can't?
You have to kill him.
They have to all die?
They all have to die. And now I'm taking huge damage.
I see how that is.
See?
I can understand that logic. It's super weird that those shots have physical mass.
Aw.
Luckily, you're right here.
Let me get it.
Oh, okay.
You're full on health, man.
Yeah, I wanted a gun.
Run, Wolfie, run.
And I can shoot the bullets.
That's so weird.
I can actually shoot.
That's so weird. I feel like the Wolfie's actually slowing you down here because of his giant Wolfie mass.
It is. The turnaround is a little bit weird on it. And he's making me eat a lot of damage. And I have my gun. I do have my gun.
Okay. Well, you're almost dead, though.
Let's get some health.
Oh!
Stupid.
Get in! Hey, you look okay. Get in,
yeah.
Bark, bark!
Okay, here. I got my big shots. Let me try this again. Just destroy
the
shot. That's the
solution.
Maybe. Yes, it is. And now you see?
I heard him. Yeah.
Fucking... hiding behind your jank.
I'm hiding behind my jank.
Like, what is it about, like, the, Mount Your Friends and this world of, like, it looks like a really bad, dumb Flash thing.
I don't know.
But we love it for that
I
exact
reason.
I don't
know.
Eat him.
As I think Flash games have hit that point, like, that VHS hit a while ago.
Where there's a charm to it?
Where it's like, yeah, I remember it being broken. I remember the animation being weird. That was my favorite part of being 12.
Right, yeah. These shots are fucking sick.
Oh my god!
It's a good noise.
That was fucking brutal, you cut all his arms and legs off!
Alright, let's take the high ground. I mean, it's not alive, it's nothing to really worry about, it's fine.
Get that help, man.
Go back, the wolf doesn't like turning around.
Oh, he doesn't?
No.
What a weirdo.
See, you have to kind of make the cursor go behind.
Oh, you're
him.
Getting lots of ammo, man. Holy shit.
Yeah. Okay. Let me switch to a better gun.
You got 90. Dump it.
Oh, boy.
Dump it hard in there.
Oh, boy. Alright, well, I do have a little health pack I can use when the going gets tough.
You gotta dump it, man. You're almost out of ammo. Fuck that thing up. The faster that thing's dead, the faster you're not taking damage no more. Fucking nailed it.
Nice.
And the wolfie helped you. Oh shit!
Eat him. Can I eat him off the top of him?
No.
I totally can.
Well then, why isn't it happening?
Because it takes a minute.
No, dude, that is not happening.
Oh, okay.
I think it's the other wolf fighting you.
Okay.
Maybe he's just an unhappy doggo. Wait, how the fuck are you supposed to get up to that checkpoint?
I bet you.
Oh my god! See that murder?
I saw the murder.
Run to the checkpoint as hard as you can. As long as you touch it, you're fine.
I touched it.
Woof. Woof indeed. Pat.
Alf, 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 alf. Yeah.
Oh my god, that was brutal.
I got him, didn't I?
Just cracked.
Oh!
Look at that.
Just cracked his noggin.
Oh, no, did I have to... Maybe I had to jump off those rocks.
I think the wolf can climb.
He can, he can. Oh, he's good. He's totally good.
Oh, knock that shit over.
Push it, wolf. Push it.
Oh, that tree got fucked. Oh, yeah, chase that shit. Yeah. End of inside over here.
This is probably going to kill you.
Oh, yeah.
Woo. You're going to grab me and you're going to hurt me. Unless...
Unless. Is that... Oh, that doesn't hurt you if you
if I escape from it, yeah. Totally. Yeah!
Look at all this busted shit!
Health down here,
you're
maybe?
You're tearing it up. Yeah, something down there's gotta have health, right? Unless, like, some kind of mimic pops out of the box.
Mimics in
Intruder 2?
Well, I was gonna say, where the fuck is this again?
Poland?
Poland, there we go.
Oh. I'm sure Poland has some mimics.
You know, an empty box is basically a mimic.
Well, until it fucks you up.
Fuck you.
No, it didn't count.
How come?
Because it was... Oh, there. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
They dropped a bunch of their guns. You want to go get them.
Okay. A little bit of life, too. See? See? Like, it's the... He's bad at turning around.
Weird.
Where did the guns go?
You picked them up just now.
Okay.
Except for that one.
So, yeah, the turnaround is slow, but as long as you're moving forward, you're great.
Oh, snap!
Oh, this is a challenge.
Is it?
I think so.
It doesn't look all that tough, all things considered. You fought multiple of these earlier.
As long as I avoid...
Yeah, if you smash its fucking face, it doesn't have a fucking chance.
Oh, I don't have to fight you. Nice. Oh, let me get that life, though.
Dude, that's the end of a stage. At the end of a stage. You did it.
Nice.
You didn't need that life.
Sick.
Yeah, just keep going.
I'm fine.
This is a boss.
Bye, wolf.
Bye. This is a boss 100% for sure.
Yes!
All right, here we go.
Show me what you got, man.
That's okay.
Okay, well, all I have is this really good ammo right now, so...
Yeah, don't touch any part of it. You took a lot of damage just from touching him.
Oh, boy. Well, you're going to refill me, surely.
There's some life.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, that doesn't look so bad.
That's okay. For this phase.
Fuck,
right?
Fuck's gonna.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, here we go.
That's
here we go.
What
this
design
is
all about.
There we go.
Yes. No, no,
oh, no.
No,
no, no. Okay, now it's jetpacks. Did I hit that jetpack?
Yes,
oh,
yes.
What's this gun? I don't recognize that. Yeah, well, the only part that takes damage is that...
is the jetpack.
Is the... Well, what is it called? The jetpack? Is it...
The booster.
Thruster,
yeah,
whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, like... See that?
Totally.
Oh, my God. Oh, so these guys drop so that you kill them so you have these guns
to shoot the thing with, yeah.
That's totally a fine design. Yeah. I can live with that.
Let them jump. Shoot them all.
Yeah, get one or just fuck them up.
Oh, no, life is no good, though.
Yeah.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh my god. The way that you shot that guy from underneath and he just flew up in the air like an asshole, that cracks me up.
Oh no.
Getting there.
Yes!
Yeah.
No, no, no.
Oh, I love it! Oh wait, I didn't notice, but he has little target markers.
Yeah, he's tracking, exactly. I'm paying attention to the red.
Fuck! Yeah, there we go, new phase.
Okay. Oh no, the health is behind these rocks.
Okay, well he left for now.
Thank you.
That was a red health. You see how nice that was?
Yeah, okay, where am I shooting now? There.
Yeah. Gotta kill these jobbers.
This is a fucking cool mech design. Man.
Absolutely.
Like ship, mech, whatever you want to call it.
I don't know what the fuck this is.
I want a toy.
That is significantly harder to hit.
Yeah, I want a toy of it, whatever it is.
Yeah, it's just a plane with fists.
Let's get the good gun going.
I just want a plane that has fists. That's all I want. Oh, dude, everything blocks your shot here.
The floor blocks your shot. Yeah, totally. Okay, then now I'm dead. Resume.
Oh! That's fucking great.
You motherfucker. Hoorah. Okay, I start from here. That's nice.
That's awesome.
That's really cool.
That's more than nice, man. That's great. Oh, don't!
I can't touch it anyway.
Okay. But I mean, don't touch it until you're quite low on health either.
Yeah. Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah. That's great.
Give me those guns.
Oh, I didn't know you could crouch. Yeah.
Keep an eye on my life a little bit.
Yeah. You're about half right now. Now would be a good time to get it. Yep. Fuck you guys. Holy shit. Oh, you jumped right into that. Try to determine what your hitbox is, and it appears to be your entire body.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Fantastic.
There's another gun on that.
Yeah, I see it. I just want to... Don't want to get hit. I'm going to shoot these guys first.
Oh, you did it.
Did I get it?
Yep, you got it. No, no, no.
Yes.
No, right. No, Samantha. No, poor the boys.
All right,
he's pissed.
No
run
for now.
Yeah, now it's run time. Pull your weight. Oh.
And hit the cockpit. Not just run.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I'm not going to fucking waste time with you. Eat shit. Fuck off.
That's tough to hit, man.
It is. I'm going to aim a little lower.
No, you need to get, like, above it. Like, that would make it really easy.
Yeah, his angle is a little weird. There we go. There we go.
That's much better. Oh yeah! Yeah, motherfucker!
Health, health,
oh, no! Keep going, motherfucker.
All right, fine. You're right. He's sliding!
Oh, that's great. That's all right. Oh, you know you're good. You're good. Oh shit! Now it's oh!
Oh fuck! Okay, but it starts from the final phase here. See?
Oh, at least there's that.
Yeah.
Try not to waste as much ammo when you're beneath him.
Yeah.
Because you can't hit that at all. Like, that's the only time that...
Yeah, you gotta pump it in when he's at the last part.
Either when you're directly equal to him or you're at this weird angle. Like that.
Yeah, getting the jumps. Totally. And it's two
pilots. Oh, yeah,
two
look.
Two pilots, eh?
Yeah. Looks like. Yeah, this is awkward. There you go. Yeah, that's
the spread I want.
That's what you. Oh, now you're below.
Come on.
Oh, look at all that. Deleted. Depleted. Whatever the fuck. Just wait a second. So it looks like the damage here is total. You're gonna go into this phase regardless. Remember. Yeah.
Okay.
So it's...
And then he grabs.
So as long as you just keep jumping like that. And then that gives you a nice spot to stand. Right? Because you can stand on his arm.
That hurts a lot.
Oh, now he's just burying it up. Okay. No, this pattern's just easier.
Fuck me. Dude, sorry.
It's horizontal, vertical.
Yeah,
it is.
Sure. It feels like you get to that end phase no matter what.
Oh, yeah, you have to. It's just how long you spend in it.
Yeah. That's not bad.
Yeah, that's not bad. Just gotta get that weird angle. What a weird angle to have to shoot at.
Right?
I can't think of anything that makes you have to do this. So weird. Thanks, Poland.
The jank is good.
Yeah, that's where like 90% of your fucking damage is coming from, like this one part.
Let me stay up here as long as possible.
There you go. And you're oh yeah!
Got one.
You got one already. Holy shit, did you see that? It didn't hurt you to stand on him.
Okay. But that's bad.
Well, yeah, but don't, you know, don't do that. Yeah, so jumping, like, back and then jumping forward. That, yeah, that's it. You've defeated this boss in your mind. Oh, yeah, because they're instant. You can get this timing down perfectly.
Come on, come on.
There you go.
Oh!
Ruh-roh, don't fall down.
I'm not gonna... You know where this is going. You know where this is going.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
I can see the edge of the stage at the bottom left. Oh,
yeah,
well.
And then...
Now you gotta fight these guys!
Skate down. Yeah, okay. All right, Poland. Not bad.
He's calling in for help. He's back up.
Not bad, you guys.
Wow, you're resilient.
Well, this is the last phase of the boss.
Oh, this is the same pilot.
Yeah, dude.
Okay.
This is a boss fight.
Ugh. Please. No.
Oh, it bounced off the side.
Thank God. Oh, fuck. Here they come.
Oh, yes. Okay. Yeah, okay, so you can, if you shoot right at them, you can bounce their shit into them.
Snowboard troopers. Damn.
Yeah.
The snowboard kids grew up. They got tough.
Oh, you're getting a ton of ammo off that. That's 100 off those green barrels.
Nice.
And I'm really happy that the items stay in the stage.
Yes.
They have katanas, man.
Oh, shit. And they stay around. They stay on screen.
There we go.
Yeah, you want. I want to fight these one at a time.
And you want to fight them from as far away as you possibly can.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Okay. Targeting. I see it.
Nice.
That's a lot of backup. What do we got?
Holy shit, yeah. As a kid, and I would have
fucking...
Yeah,
this would have blown your mind.
I would have eaten this game up, man. Forget how...
Oh!
What?
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Here we go. He's got me, though. He's got me. Like, yeah.
There you go.
That's really fast. Okay.
Okay, but you start right here.
Oof. And then jump.
What's the...
Oh, man.
Try and stay in the center.
In the middle, yeah. Oh, he switches it up, though.
Oh,
God. He's not always going to go back into the snow.
Nope.
So jump there.
Oh, well, he's dead.
Perfect.
That was not perfect.
No. Just
all right.
Happy he's dead.
So when he goes over you, then jump. And then worst case scenario is you'll jump.
Ugh. It sounds like a shotgun.
Yeah, it really does.
Ugh.
There you go.
Then? Yes.
Fuck, that's awesome.
I think his head is just weak.
Yeah, it looks like.
This stage fucking keeps going.
Ugh.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, now you gotta do it from the beginning.
Okay, I'm gonna give it one more shot.
Yeah, it does sound exactly like a shotgun.
Oof.
Oh, so when it's a high one, he goes in, and when it's a shallow one, he goes across the floor.
Yeah, and if you get him in the face, you pretty much get him.
Yep. So that's in. Yeah, okay. That's shallow. Shallow.
Yeah.
Bot dead. Fuck it.
Okay, they don't have as much life. You don't have to kill their bodies. Let's just get that headshot.
Okay.
That was quick. Oh, you motherfucker.
This is awesome. This is fucking great.
It doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, one down. Yeah, two down. Now do three.
No way.
Oh, you know, it's just these guys.
Dodge again. Okay. Okay.
Oh, whoa!
Woo!
Yes.
Oh, come on!
Remember him? There were two pilots.
Oh,
holy shit!
Dude, okay, this is getting really tough.
It's getting really tough.
Yeah, alright.
Excuse me.
fair enough, man.
Oh, you're still bombing you!
All right.
So what's this? Intrusion 2.
Oof. The real jank. Poland jank.
Thanks, Poland.